In this engineering classroom, Nicholas Bieno is fully immersed in a world of technology. He's teaming up with Professor Brian Johns to create a virtual reality surgical simulator for a procedure that repairs hip fractures.
The goal is that we have a virtual reality that simulates what it actually is to be like in an operating room. We have an augmented type reality where you're using real world things that act like they're supposed to, and we have those two working together in unison so that when you do something in the real world, it shows up properly in the virtual world.
I think we're some of the first people to implement kind of this virtual reality to a training surgical simulator.
Nicholas is repurposing video game software to create the virtual operating room.
The patient is over here with the blue cloth.
And high-tech engineering machinery such as the CNC lathe to craft the pieces needed for the simulator. This team knows during a residency program, doctors in training often have to practice on actual people, which can lead to mistakes. This project has a goal of increasing the safety of training and reducing the cost to taxpayers because patients often use Medicare or Medicaid to pay for the procedure.
This costs billions of dollars a year's medical expenses.
They're using their liberal arts background to figure out the ins and outs of this simulator project.
It is an engineering project, but it incorporates so many different fields. It incorporates manufacturing, it incorporates computer science, it incorporates mathematics, it incorporates computer graphics. There are so many fields, as well as medical research.
And with so many skills needed for this project, Nicholas says he'll be able to use this knowledge as he plans for his future after Cornell.
What I really want to do is I want to work on prosthetics and orthopedics, which is another medical field. And a lot of what that has to do with is actually the dynamic hip screw that we're kind of putting in. Not so much the simulation, but the actual device that they're doing is kind of what I want to work on in the future.
This is just one of many research projects for CSRI. For others, visit our website at CornellCollege.edu/research.